George B. Jackson is the youngest son of the late Dr. William T. and Pearlina M. Jackson, of Salisbury, North Carolina. He was born on March 20, 1962, in Rock Hill, South Carolina. He is a 1980 graduate of Chester Senior High School, in Chester, South Carolina. Jackson founded Ebony Alpha Ebony Service Organization in 1980. Jackson founded United Cornerstone School of Divinity on November 12, 2005, today known as United Cornerstone University. He matriculated at North Carolina Central University in Durham, North Carolina, graduating with a Bachelor of Arts degree in Political Science in 1984. His educational endeavors also include studies at Southeastern Baptist Theological Seminary in Wake Forest, North Carolina, Shaw University Divinity School in Raleigh, North Carolina, earning the Master of Divinity degree with honors in May 1996. In May 2009, he received the Doctor of Ministry degree in Pastoral Ministries from Gardner-Webb University, Boiling Springs, North Carolina. In 2015, Dr. Jackson was accepted into the Academy of Homiletics. Jackson is founder and chairman of the Martin Luther King Social Action Committee. He taught at the University of North Carolina at Greensboro, in Greensboro, North Carolina, Livingstone College in Salisbury, North Carolina, Forsyth Technical Community College in Winston-Salem, North Carolina, and Davidson County Community College in Lexington, North Carolina. Jackson is the founding pastor of New Covenant Missionary Baptist Church, Rock Hill, South Carolina, Citadel of Faith Christian Fellowship, in Thomasville, Citadel of Hope, Durham, Citadel of Joy, Greensboro, Citadel of Love, Lancaster, South Carolina, Citadel of Mercy, Fayetteville, North Carolina, and Citadel of Peace, Sebring, Florida. On July 11, 2008, Dr. Jackson was consecrated to the bishopric by United Cornerstone Churches International. On June 30, 2013, Bishop Jackson established Citadel Ministries International, an assembly of 14 churches in the Carolinas, 11 churches in South India, and 4 churches in Africa, for which he serves as presiding prelate. In March 2015, Bishop Jackson was a part of the historic Selma pilgrimage that commemorated the 50th anniversary of the Selma to Montgomery voting rights marches. In June 2015, Bishop Jackson joined others walking 283 miles over the course of 2 weeks from Belhaven, North Carolina to Washington, D.C., participating in the grassroots movement to petition Congress to pass measures to ensure the sustainability of rural hospitals in the U.S. Jackson was the 2016 recipient of the North Carolina Order of the Longleaf Pine, one of the most prestigious awards presented by the Governor's Office. He is the author of 4 books: Tears of a Clown, 2013, I'll Meet You in Gethsemane, 2014, Ordination Training for Bivocational Clergy, 2017, and The Handwriting is on the Wall, 2019. Bishop Jackson spearheaded with the Martin Luther King Social Action Committee, giving to date over $160,000 in scholarships to local high school juniors and seniors. Jackson's latest project has been restoring the Dunbar tennis courts in East Spencer, North Carolina. These courts had not been functional for over 20 years. Jackson stated, "If Black lives matter, so should Black communities." He has dedicated this labor of love to winning of souls to Christ, edifying of the saints, and building the cherished, beloved community. He has been in the preaching ministry for 34 years, and the pastoral ministry for 32 years. He is married to Superintendent Dr. Pamela Stanfield Jackson, and they have 8 children and 5 grandchildren. Ladies and gentlemen, I present Presiding Prelate of Citadel Ministries International, Bishop Dr. George B. Jackson.